calm down.
5 minutes only.
Pakiramdam, I feel honored. Hindi ko na yung mga sinushoot na ipapalabas pala sa documentary. Talagang akala ko, parang memories lang yung iba. So, lahat pala yung ipapablish sa documentary. I feel shy, kind of shy. Pero,
And how did you serve, anong tawag ito, isa sa mga hinangaan namin during the documentary is kahit super lamig na lamig na, talagang kailangan mong i-push yung shoot, na talagang hindi dapat mag-inarte and all.
Lamigin po kasi talaga ako, yung kahit na 19 lang yung aircon, giniginaw na ako, so what more yung 3 degrees. Pero yung sobrang saya, para akong nasa Iceland. I mean yung tawag ito, snow world.
Is there a particular outfit or layout na favorite mo from the
show? Well, I think yung sa cover talaga. Kasi yung cover is the documentary. Ang galing ng Mega na naisip niya talaga na maganda yun. Out of all the pictures, it also stood out.
Ano favorite?
Ano nami-miss mo sa Shepard Papo?
Oh, nami-miss ko yung Jenny. Ano siya, pagkain. Pagkain na face. And mura lang siya pero sobrang masarap. And nabalitaan ko sa ambassador na mag-open sila ng shop. Talagang nag-endorse ako. Pero masarap siya.
Oo naman. Uy, sabi magkakaroon daw ng making Mega with KISSES.
Wow, that would be nice. It would be painful.
And if you're given the chance to choose a specific location, saan mo gusto?
Korea.
Ah, Korea. Korea. Bakit doon?
Kasi masarap daw yung food. And then, yung food and then madami kong gandang place. And so far sa K-drama. Gusto ko hanapin yung spot. Alam ko naman lahat kayo. Kaya gusto din magpunta sa Korea and then hanapin yung K-drama spot. So, parang yun rin re-enact mo with anybody.
Ano sabi mo na sinabihan ka ni Laura na pang Miss World yung beauty
mo? Oh, nag-touch up mo talaga. Ay, matagal muna nag-thank you lang ako pero hindi ko nag-guess. Tapos nung nag-thank you na parang, oh, wow, thank you. Nag-touch up mo. Bait yun naman. So sweet.
Pero anong tag ito? You're considering it again? Is it something that you're considering?
It's not yet on my plan. Wala ko sa plano. Pero syempre, I'm just amazed sa mga meeting
games,
how they handle things. I really like their
perseverance. Next question.
Okay, you've been very vocal na parang this is one of the best experiences you had in terms of both the shoot and all. So, paano yung next? I mean, hindi ba matataas na yung standards mo in terms
yeah,
of...
Yeah, I think it's the more experiences you have, mas paganda ng paganda, lalo kung you embrace every experience.
And what can we look forward to in the next projects?
So happy kasi before when you asked me what can we look forward to, yung ibang projects na yun, it wasn't ano. Pero now I'm happy kasi talagang totoong project na. Hindi na yung hindi ka sure kung sasabihin mo kasi hindi mo sure kung matutuloy. This time tuloy na tuloy na. So I'm so happy.
Ano to mga
partners? Not yet, but it's coming very soon. Kasi pinaghahandaan nila yung script. I'm so proud of that project.
Tinanong sa ano, ito yung winning question na nung sabi ni Pilipinas. You're going to answer na yung telema kay Catriona. Ano yung isagot mo sa tanong na, what is your message for the young women of Marawi? What is your message for the young women of Marawi?
Okay. I think that if I were to ask this question, my message for the young women of Marawi is never lose hope. Kasi if they find inside themselves that hope, that will never go out. Because if the hope is inside you, that will fuel you to anything. And you can absolutely deal with anything. And I want to tell you that you can absolutely go through anything. Kailangan mo nang maniwala and then just do
it.
I actually want to hug yung lahat ng taga-Marawi and give it the chance. Kasi you know what, grabe yung pinagdadaan na nila. And I'm so amazed. I want to give
and dearly invite everyone to And then buy copy of Mega, and then in Baton Vivo Village.
Guys, I'm inviting you all to grab a copy of my Mega Magazine March issue in the Czech Republic. And then, of course, buy the new Vivo phone. It's Vivo 9. It's so pretty, as you can see. And, ganda niya.
Congrats!
Okay,